your absence. Did anybody miss it? Did anybody notice? On tonight's program, so the radio demon is back in town. Why is he hanging around? What does that mean for your family? Well, Handley, I've got good news. He's a loser, a fossil, and I don't mean to sound hostile, but the demon is a coward. You can take that as gospel. Playing my viewers impossible. I'm visual, he's barely audible. Stop giving him the time of day. Don't listen to a word he'd say. I hope he had a nice vacay, but he should have stayed away. While he hid in radio, we pivoted it to video. Now his medium is getting bloody rare. Hell's been better since he split. Where's he been? Who gives a shit?
Salutations. Good to be back on the air. Yes, I know it's been a while since the voice style turned in hell to a broadcast. Sins for choice.
What a David voice.
Instead of a clown-chasing mediocre video podcast, he walks into Q on the Stone of the Lord, putting between this bat and that. Is nothing working?
No, it's terrible.
Every day he's on a new format.
You're looking at the future. He's the ship that comes before that.
Max is strong as evil force. Suddenly it's based on his support. He'd be powerless without the other means.
Oh,
and he is the sugar on the cream. He asked me to try his team. I said no, and now he's busy. That's the team.
You old tiny prick, I'll show you suffering.
Oh, the TV is buffering.
I'll destroy
you. I'm afraid you lost your signal. Let's begin. I'm gonna make you wish that I'd stayed gone. Tune on in when I'm done. Your status quo will know its race is run. Oh, this will be fun.
Good.